Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make Google Chrome run faster and smoother by changing few settings of the browser. This process hardly takes few seconds to change, but let me explain you what actually happens with default settings. Apart from this tweak, you can even check the plugins and extensions which may be cause to the issue. So let's get started. Firstly, open the Chrome browser and go to the options, then select the settings. Here come down and select Show Advanced Settings option to open the hidden settings. In the privacy section, make sure to uncheck these options exactly as shown in this video. After reviewing all the settings, open fastestfox.com, then download the Chrome extension by going to download section. It will download a file with CRX extension which is for Chrome browser. You can find the website in the description of this video. Now again go to options, then more tools, then select extensions and drag and drop the downloaded fastestfox Chrome extension here. Click add to install it. As you can see here, it was installed successfully. This application is an alternative for the options that we have just disabled under the privacy settings. What actually happens is, when we open a browser, it will first check all those settings like for errors, sending user statistics, etc. So by disabling them, the Chrome extension called fastestfox will take the charge after loading the browser. Trust me, it really improves your browser performance but not your browsing speed because it depends on your internet bandwidth. Do check the plugins of the Chrome browser at Chrome Plugins. You can find this address in the description of this video. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.